Hello, and welcome to InfoFree.com's CRM 101 tutorial on syncing an email address. Today, we are going over the process of linking your email to the CRM to start your email marketing journey. To begin, let's make sure you're in your CRM. You can get there by clicking View Prospects on your InfoFree.com's homepage. Let's begin. On the main dashboard of the CRM, you can see the email option at the top right of the screen. Click here. On the first tab, you'll find some helpful steps to start your email marketing with some tips and best practices also included. The first step, which says, click on email settings to connect your email account to CRM 101, is what we will be focusing on in this video. Click the email settings tab toward the upper right. Here, you'll put in your user information. Your name, first and last, email address, password to the email address entered, then server information follows. At the bottom, you can find the server and port information for different email providers. We have links for Gmail, Outlook, Yahoo, Hotmail, and AOL. For this demonstration, I have my email address information entered above. I went ahead and used the information found on the webpage for Gmail server and port information. Once you've entered in the information needed for your connection, click Save, then click the green button off to the right that says Test Account Settings. This is the message you're looking for. There you have it. We've completed a walkthrough of syncing your email address to the CRM. If you need any further help syncing your email, feel free to give our customer service team a call at 877-448-0101, and they'll help you out as best as they can. At this point, your email address is synced and you are ready to begin creating templates and sending emails to your prospects. Feel free to check out our CRM email marketing webinar video on YouTube. Stay tuned for more tutorial videos and subscribe to our YouTube page to receive notifications every time a new tutorial video is added. Happy selling!